Okay, welcome back to Miss Survival. Okay, well, Jillian looks like she's feeling a little bit better. But thanks to Chris, I know that we need to make a medical bed, I think is what it is. Let's take a look at the... Let's see. Not sure exactly where it's at. I know I do remember seeing it. I'm just not exactly sure where. Oh, that's different. I don't remember seeing that. Huh. The dog. Chicken stuff. Or that, a watchtower? Fences, cabins. Target. Farming. Well, it's definitely not in that. That's just weird. Where was it that I saw that? Oh, there it is. Okay. For some reason, it's under the axe. Okay, we're gonna set that in one of the cabins out here, I think. Just gonna put it right in this corner here. Okay, we need rags, a lot of them, scrap, components, and sewing kits. Okay, scrap, components, cloth, I've got sewing kit. I'm just gonna grab everything I can find of each of those. Let's throw some of this stuff in here, because all it's doing is weighing us down right now. I'm thinking that sight might be able to be attached to that. There's the broken machine gun. Thinking the sewing kits might. Cause I don't. Do we need 10 of them? I think. So I think we're gonna need more toolkits too. Or components, I mean. I don't like being weighed down, I can't run. I'm gonna set a couple of these things here. Yeah, I think the toolkits is going to be a real issue. Alright, cool. I thought my sewing kits. Okay, let's go get this built. Sorry about the slow walking. Too much weight. Okay, now let's see if treatments, how do we use this? Oh, come on, there we go. Start to build. Now if we bring her in here, I wonder if I have to carry her to the bed. If it'll let me carry her anymore. Press to interact. Or do we have to maybe put something in there? She seems to be better or something, because she's not letting me treat her anymore, so. Yeah, it's not letting me interact. There we go. Well, I guess we'll have this here for when we need it later. Do I really got that big a gap here? Get a bed in there. Well, she is the nurse. Let's see if we can get her to come over here. There she is. See if she can get her to go. Maybe she'll treat her. All the guns are down on the ground between their legs. Okay, we gotta make some more nails. Should have some boards in here. Oh, thought I already set them to do this. Some logs quick. Looks like we're gonna need to get our chainsaw out again pretty soon. Now. Even though it's starting to get late. Okay. We do have some good fuel. Let's add that to the generator. Nice! It's still got 0.5 left on it. Yeah, I guess we don't need this on right now, see, we're gonna be going up to go to bed anyways. Okay, well, this is just gonna be a real short episode. I just wanted to get that medical bed made so we could heal. But she already was healed. I'm thinking because I saved and came back and she was already healed. So, oh well. I think that's where we're going to end this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Hope you have a great rest of your night, and I will talk to you in the comments.